Alright, let me begin the mixing process.
First thing I gotta do is open up the box. Constantly work around the outside edge to pull any like hardener or any resin away from the sides that may be attached to it. So you definitely want to have this thoroughly mixed. And I'll even put the drill in two directions. One to force it up from the bottom, and one to pull it down from the top, just in case. I think they say to mix this for like 15 minutes. But I will definitely speed up the pace when the time comes, and I'll show you when I mix in my colors. I just mix it to where I have an appropriate tone that I want. I don't want any two guitars to look exactly alike. And when I'm done mixing, if I want, I can pour some of this clear out in several different cups and then just pour several different colors in. to get the surface. Sometimes they'll separate. One's lighter, it'll float to the top. So you want to make sure you get the whole surface very well mixed and pulled down into the bottom. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go get a couple of cups that I can pour some of this resin into, and I can mix different colors, and I'll pour a multicolor guitar. I will just do the three different colors of green. So I can do here. Always keep a container to put your mix in. Hardening instantly. They give you a special little scooper here for this. Doesn't take a whole lot, goes a long way. Just mix it thoroughly. You can tell, make sure you scrape everything off the inside walls. I don't like using these wide sticks like this because they have a hard time getting it mixed. This color is green apple. That's why you see little things of powder that have it. Blend it in, you just mix it in the best you can. I'm going to do this emerald. Quite a bit there for that. I'll give one more mix before I pour them back in. Alright, now here I got the neon green. I really like this one a lot. smaller sticks, they stir a little better. The bigger ones can't seem to get as much speed up in there to pull the stuff down and get the color. Different areas. So for the final thing here, I'm trying to figure out a cool color that might feel good inside. Gold with the greens, I think we'll give that a try. So I'm just going to dump some of this right in there. A little tiny mixer for these cups. Alright, so I'm pretty much set right here. Some of these obviously still need mixed a little better. I'm gonna have to reset up this camera because I'm gonna take these all over there and pour them in different white patterns. So, next.